1 month down as an intern, and I gotta say it's been tough, but at least I got Saturday to, you know, rest and recharge, do something I used to like to do, which is go for a morning walk to the hospital because I'm a 24. We're done.